KPLR News 11 are proud to partner with the charity Variety.
The partnership was started by a very familiar face to our family, and he will be honored, and rightly so, next month, along with an advocate for several local charities. Fox 2's Monica Adams explains.
Each year, Variety, the Children's Charity of St. Louis, honors an outstanding Man and Woman of the Year for their tireless efforts in giving back to the community. This year, we are thrilled that longtime general manager of KTVI KPLR, Spencer Koch, will be given the Man of the Year Award, and the Woman of the Year goes to Carol Steinberg for the many levels of volunteerism she's shown over the years.
The kids are they're pretty amazing, really, how their strength and their intestinal fortitude with the challenges that they have is really inspiring.
And when Spencer got the call that he was going to be Man of the Year,
I was taken back. I was very surprised and humbled. And it just gave me more impetus to say I want to contribute more.
This is a volunteerism award given to those who have made an impact on the St. Louis community as a whole, not just Variety. And that's why it wasn't a difficult task to choose these two recipients.
If you think about Carol and Spencer and what they've done and really the diversity of what they've done and been involved with for a long period of time, it wasn't a hard choice.
Carol was honored as a woman of achievement in 2012. She volunteers for a multitude of organizations, whether it be the Steinberg Foundation that she and her husband Michael founded, supporting the Jewish Federation of St. Louis, serving as the president of College Bound, or fundraising for St. Louis's Holocaust Museum and Learning Center. She draws great inspiration from the children of Variety.
Watching them and knowing what they go through each and every day and how lucky we are to be able to give back.
They're inspirational when you hear them talk about why they get involved, why they volunteer. They don't have to. It's something that you can tell is passionate. It's part of who they are.
Spencer's greatest passion during his tenure at the TV stations was to give back, which was shown profoundly in the millions of dollars raised for 45 local organizations, including Variety.
This is one of the great bastions of strength we have is a Variety, and you must come and see how you viewers can contribute to this wonderful cause.
Spencer and Carol will be honored during the Dinner with the Stars Black Tie Gala coming up on April 13th at Stiefel Theater. Sting is headlining, and the Variety Children's Chorus will be front and center beforehand, putting on quite a show themselves. For information on volunteering opportunities and tickets to the gala, log on to varietystl.org. For Fox 2 News, I'm Monica Adams.